Hello everyone, Alex here. Welcome to another video of mine. Today I'm actually taking off the pedals for new ones that I purchased for my Mongoose Malus. Now, the reason being is because when I first purchased the bike, everything worked fine. But then I started feeling something on my right foot coming from my pedal, making this horrible clicking sound. Just watch this video and you'll see what I'm talking about. Okay, so that was very irritating to me. I do a lot of video and I don't want that clicking sound with my audio. It does not sound right. So I'm thinking the problem is going to be the pedals. Now, it has plastic pedals. As everyone knows, when they first purchased the bike, it has plastic pedals. And I'm thinking that's basically what the problem is. Maybe that's why it's giving a clicking sound. I ended up buying new pedals, aluminum ones, not the most expensive pedals out there, but something better than these plastics. I'll put a link below in case you want to go ahead and purchase it. It's really, really good. So anyway, I already took out one of my pedals. I'm gonna take off my other pedal now. And so to take off your pedal, if you're gonna replace these, you're gonna need a 5/8 wrench and then basically take it off. Okay. All right, so we're going to take this off here. And if you don't know what direction to go to take off your pedal, there's actually a sticker here I left on there, and it tells you which direction to put it on. So to take it off, just do the opposite. So I'm going to take this off here, and then I'm going to put on the new ones. So just be sure that your right goes with your right, your left goes with your left. And you usually have a letter right there for R, standing for right. So make sure everything's clean. And I'll go ahead and put this one in here now. So I'm hoping that this is the issue. When I flipped the bike over, I spun the wheel pretty fast. I wasn't hearing any type of noise coming from anywhere. So the only time I hear noise is when I start pedaling. But this is pretty cool. These have like spikes on these, so it's gonna be better grip. It's non-slip. There we go. So now I'm gonna go ahead and put the other side on, and then I'll take it for a test ride. So I went ahead and checked the crank, check everything, no noise coming from anywhere. We'll see how these work, and if I don't hear that clicking sound, then that means I got my answer, which would be the plastic pedal. Okay, very good. So it's nice and tight. Also too, I just want to mention real quick, the reason why I place my boards on the floor, if you can see here, is because if you have other things on your handlebar, some people put, I don't know, like a cell phone holder or maybe even a mileage gauge, whatever, or even a light. If you place it flat on the floor, it can actually break that, and you don't want that. Okay, so now that the pedals are on, let's take this bad boy for a ride. Alrighty, make sure that when you flip it back over, you just press down the right brake. That way the back wheel don't flip on you. Same is true whenever you're gonna flip it over. You're gonna flip the bike over on its back. Just basically hold the back brake in and then lift up. That way, again, your bike won't flip on you. All right, so that's what the problem was. Awesome, that's good to know. I don't hear that clicking sound anymore. So if you get a clicking sound on your bike, it's most likely gonna come from the pedals, and you'll know if it's from your pedals or not because you're gonna feel that clicking on your feet. It's like, man, it feels like it's gonna break. But yeah, That's a good investment here. This is not the expensive pedals out there, but for my price and my budget, this is good enough. Again, I'll leave a link below on these pedals. Yeah, these are nice pedals. Aluminum. Alright, so if you like this video, you found it to be helpful, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, because I'm going to start uploading some new stuff for my bike here that you may be interested in watching. Till my next video, guys. See ya.